Tourism veteran Subhash Goyal joins the Hall of Fame at the 36th IATO convention.
Till the last day of my life, I will continue to leave no stone unturned to make India realize its true potential as the greatest tourist destination in the world. And through this, we will be able to create millions of jobs, eradicate poverty and make India the country of our dreams.
When I first became the president of IATO, the members were only about 300. And people were not getting involved in the organization. So the first thing I did is, I started a monthly luncheon meeting. By the time my last term was over, we had about 1,400 to 1,500 members. Now, the most important thing for developing any organization is to get the people involved. And I think by the monthly luncheon meetings, we got the people involved. First IATO convention, which I chaired, was in 1995. So we made all our efforts to get the then Prime Minister of India, Narasimha Rao. The first edition was, I think, about 5,000 copies. And out of that, more than 1,000 copies I sent free to all the secretaries in the government of India, mainly connected to our ministries, to all the this. And I did a big launch for the book. That book got a lot of publicity. So a lot of people asked me for the books. Even Amitabh Kant was there, and he came to my office to collect my book. Well, a lot of people, important people. So that book became a buzzword. It was discussed in various schools and colleges. And I got an opportunity, I was invited to the annual conference of the directors of the Commonwealth countries.